Kitty, look at you all dolled up.
Oh, hello, Godmother.
If you weren't my goddaughter, I wouldn't recognize you from a year ago. Very classy. I'm impressed. Though, I'll confess, I've been seeing an old flame from the States, and it just so happens he's working down here on the Riviera.
Well, I'm happy to be your alibi anytime.
He's a detective. He's keeping tabs on some married woman for another married woman. It sounds like a case of button, who gets the handcuff.
Oh.
Anyway, I'm hoping I can sneak off and surprise him for at least one romantic Riviera rendezvous.
Pardon me, Severus Belmont at home.
Ah, oui, monsieur.
Would you mind fetching her?
Tout de suite.
I see she set up a very nice home here. It's a gracious household. How calming.
Baron, what on earth has brought you here?
Well, I just had to see you.
I'm working on the next step of the divorce, even now.
When is the earliest that we may complete the divorce?
Well, we'd better consult your wife on the subject.
My what? Oh, yes, I quite forgot.
There she is, coming just now.
Where?
There, coming from the garden.
In that divine dinner dress? But she's very pretty, my wife.
Certainly.
She's extremely attractive. Are you sure she's the same?
Shh! Be careful in front of the servants. Remember that you're her husband.
Oh, is that you, monsieur?
Yes, it's me.
Won't you sit down, Baron, and tell me to what I owe the pleasure of your visit?
Well, Miss Jones will tell you all about it.
Kitty, he's come asking to expedite the divorce.
Our divorce, what luck!
Shh! Please, do remember the servants.
Dinner is served, monsieur, madame.
Hello? Hello? Monte Carlo 501. Yes, 501. Sank 01. Hello? Madame de Vasquez, yes, this is Flynn. Listen, you'd better get a wiggle on over here on all six cylinders. The pot is beginning to boil. Here's the skinny. I got an earful straight from the housemaid. The little Jane has two guys here, and they're both going to stay all night. She calls one Brassack, and the other one... Well, he's a swell-looking chump, not the brightest bulb in the marquee. Claims to be her husband. Huh? Roger? Yeah, that's it. Hello? Nah, I'd better get over to that hotel and give this report in person.
Jiminy Christmas, look what the cat dragged in.
Hey there, Jonesy. Now,
you
how'd
got
you find
Western
me?
Union?
A Western Union?
I found you.
Wait, listen, now that I got you here, there's something I gotta
now,
ask you.
See you.
Oh,
but...
you Americans! You make my ears dizzy. Bing, 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 everything so fast. You take my breath away.
You said it, kiddo. That's the way in America. Everything is bing, bing, bing.